Hello and welcome back to Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik with me, Vuniski. Why am I turning Swedish? I don't know. I'm not good at Russian accents. Aside from the whole racist connotations thing. Anyway, we're going to be doing a aerial patrol north of Leningrad today. For something hilarious, too. We're going to be protecting a trainload of artists coming into Leningrad. I don't know if they're painters or jugglers or what, but I assume that they're there to raise morale for the troops and civilians. Last time we were awarded the Order of the Red Banner and promoted to as well, also, and so we're going to be flying in a semblance of command here. I don't know if we'll have a couple of fighters we can control. We have Mr. Fagin below us and Voloshin, and Mr. Pushkin is... No, okay, so he's probably... I guess that's equivalent to a major... So yeah, I'm Denisov's wingman, and it's more like a groups of two, because Pushkin's got his own LT as well, I think. I don't know how that works. Anyway, we're gonna be flying around here, trying to, protect the airspace over Leningrad to make sure nobody messes with our trainload of artists. And I wanna check here. Okay, we're carrying rockets, so probably expecting something big. Let's go expect it right in the face. Okie dokie. Oh, wrong button. Or not. Oh, I paused it. I was trying to hit the record button and I ended up pausing the damn game. Alright, so I don't hear any air raid sirens, so... Or no, I do. I thought that was my engine or somebody's engine, but... I think those might actually... Why is my mouse on the screen there? Is that... What the fuck? Hang on a second. I'm gonna pause it. Okay, that shouldn't have shown up for you guys anyway, because Fraps does not record my mouse cursor, so... I saw it. I guess we'll just wait for our permission here. Looks like we got a whole bunch of planes going on here. Yikes. That's a big one. Apparently these artists are really important. And we'll just go ahead and wait. Fighters at 2 o'clock. That would be this way. 1, 2... I don't see anybody unless they're really high up. Alright. Let's get cruising. I don't know if that was... That could have been somebody else's flight of planes calling out fighters. So, it sounded like there was an air raid siren, though. I don't know. Oops. I don't see anybody. I think we're okay. Those are all our guys. Oh, I'm going off the runway. A little bit windy today. So that's fun. Sorry about your house! I'm hearing anti-aircraft. Oh! Ooh! Hello. That guy's not in our wing. Yeah, that's gotta be one of them. Three? I don't know who's who here. Apparently we've got some fighters here somewhere. I'm gonna go check this guy out, because it looks like, yeah, he's about to go do a strafing run on our goddamn runway. Yep, that's a 109. Fuck. Three is down. No! Okay, oh, yes! Get fucked. Damn. Welcome to Russia, dude. That guy is dead. He ejected way too low. But I don't know... Fighters 11 o'clock low. Alright. Here. It's possible that one of these guys in this group here... is an enemy. Number I can't tell. There's two planes that went down there. Nobody on my tail. Nobody's shooting here. And those are all yaks. So what are you? I guess that could have been a 190, or a 109 or a 190. Okay, that looks like that is a yak chasing something. I can't positively identify it yet, or negatively. I guess a negative identification would be like, yes, we have a douchebag at 12 o'clock. Okay, that is another yak as well, I think. Unless it's not. It looks like one. You are for sure, and I'm pretty sure that guy is too. So this is our flight of guys here. The other one is probably... I know three is one of these two craters here. So the other fighter that we saw is probably the other crater. No. Is that him? I thought I saw yellow on him. Just in case. No, that looks like a yak. Generally, if they have yellow on them, they're bad, bad men. Yeah, that's one of ours. Okay. Okay, so I was paranoid. Looks like we got them all. I'm going to go ahead and put on autopilot and fly under that formation. I guess this is our formation up here. Alright. Whoa! Settle down, broski. Alright, so we're in formation now, and we're just having a nice drive. We're over Yudelnaya, who I think won a Grammy recently. Everything's friendly here. There's Leningrad. Big-ass city there. And, yeah, we're just gonna protect our artists. Don't touch our artists. This is a crazy V formation right here. Whoa! Oh god, my autopilot's gonna get me killed. No, this looks fairly safe. Except that when I go back into my cockpit view, it's gonna turn off autopilot, and it's gonna... I don't wanna do that while we're turning. I'll wait until we fucking level out. Okay. Yeah, when you go back into the cockpit, it turns autopilot off. By default. Okay, so... this is a very... very close formation we're flying in here. Am I this guy's leader? And no, that's number one. I don't know. But so far the skies are clear, which is just the way I like it. At least today. We've had a lot of action in the past few missions, so I wouldn't mind a nice chillax sort of, you know, just drive around in circles for a little while and go home. I'd be fine with that. So there's a railroad? That could be a road. It might be a railroad. Leningrad is there, so... I think it is. No, that's Leningrad. So yeah, we're trying to see if I could figure out where the train full of artists actually is, but... no luck so far. Don't hit him. I do not trust my autopilot. Jesus. Where's everybody? Don't hit him. Okay, there's Leningrad. Yeah, even if there was a train on one of these tracks, I probably couldn't see it from this distance. We're really high up. Uh-oh, bombers, 11 o'clock. Okay. Ooh, they're right there, and they're all smoking up already. Yep. I'm gonna turn on my supercharger here and get supercharged. How the hell did those guys climb so fast? Fucking cheaters. Okay, what are those? Looks like multiple flights of bombers intersecting at the same location. And some of them got tagged by... Unless... No, those are bombers. Those are escorts. So they do have escorts. They were helpless before, but now... They're not. Some of their escorts have been damaged by anti-aircraft fire as well. I'm gonna be a sitting duck if I'm not careful here. Well, I'll probably be a sitting duck anyway. 6, check your 7. I'm not 6, I think I'm 7. Or no. No, now I'm 4. Okay, their enemy fighters are getting into position to engage. I'm just gaining altitude. And my supercharger just kicked in. Or at least it just became optimal. I need to be careful because these guys will do head-on attacks on fighters and shit. And it's tough to tell when someone's coming at you head-on until it's too late. Oh, we need to get faster. Bombers at 6 o'clock. Just making sure I'm not a target yet. Whoa! There's a lot going on there. I don't know where the... 6 o'clock for me would be that way, but I don't see anybody there. Yeah, this is where all the funsies is happening. What have we got there? That looks like one of the bad escort fighters. One of the bad guys. It is. I am not going to be able to make this turn without stalling. Yeah, okay, that guy's mine, so he's on my tail. He'll protect me for now. He's got that guy, but I'm going to go after him as well, because... Look at what they're doing. This guy's trying to drag me to the right, while this guy circles around the other way. 6 is down. There's some guys below me. This guy is booking it. He's like, fuck this, man. I'm out. Yeah, I didn't fall for your stupid trap. Somebody else did, though. Okay, there's a friendly on this guy's tail, so I'm just joining him. If he gets attacked, I can help him, and I'll serve as bait, so if I'm flying on his wing, he can attack this guy with impudence. Not really on his wing, I'm sort of underneath him. Why are we going so slow? It's because that guy's just constantly climbing. He's got a really good rate of climb, and we do not. He can actually accelerate while climbing. Those 109s are just insane. We have more fighters at 7 o'clock. Where's my... Okay, I'm flying under this guy. Really, really would like to know where everybody else is. In fact, I'd like to know... Okay, I was like, I would like to know where that guy is. Yeah, he's just going for the sky. He doesn't care. I don't think we're going to be able to pursue him much higher up. Somebody else coming up on us here, though. Number one got somebody. Okay, this 109 is diving. I don't know if that's a 109 or a 190. It's gonna make him... The fuck? That could have been ours. I don't know if that was, but... I don't like what he just did there. Yeah, I think that's a yak. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what that is. Oh, fuck, I can't tell. No, our anti-aircraft is shooting at him. So that is not a yak. I'm gonna call for help. I think I'm in a crowd of them. Damn, he's good. I thought I had a corner on him. Uh-oh! I am not alone up here with this guy. That son of a bitch we were chasing. Right there. Man, where is this guy? Oh man, I don't want to fly in a straight line. I don't know, I think I lost him. Again, our guys are still fighting somewhere. Fucked if I know where, though. Seven is in trouble. Yeah, this is bad. I'm just hearing the fight over the radio. I've lost everybody. Looks like whoever that was that I was getting into the ship with there bugged out, though. This guy's heading back to where they came from. Okay, I see somebody over there. One there and one down there. Don't know if I should continue to pursue this guy or go after one of them. I think I'm gonna go after this guy. I'm gonna turn my supercharger lower because we're not very high anymore. He knows I'm here. He's altering his course. Slightly. There could be somebody trailing me from below that I can't see. Uh-oh. I don't know whose guy that is. He's not on a direct intercept course with me, but he's pretty close. And there's another plane right there. Oh boy, there's a lot of them. I got you in the circle. Dang it, come back. You know, I don't rightly know if that is actually an enemy plane. Okay, I think I'm going to go ahead and put this supercharger back on and pause it 1 second while I cough. It's a good thing I did that, because you all would have gotten motion sick from me headbanging. Whoa! Yep, it's kicking off over there. Vroom vroom. Let's see if we can finish this guy off and then go find out what's left of this. Yep. Okay. Some of our guys are engaging them there. I'm chasing a wounded duck right now. And there was one that was near my tail before. Don't know where he went. Could be... Ooh, I see him right there. He's way back, though. Alright, we are hauling ass right now. Going about 500. 520. I should be able to catch this guy. Finish him off. Unless he does some crazy shits. What are you? Those look like ours. Yeah. Hey! I called dibs. Unless he's chasing that guy. Alright, let's go in for the kill here. Oh man, I'm really low. He's been just reducing his altitude this whole time. Okay, we should be good to kill him now. Well, that'll ruin his day. I'm looking for a little bit more than that. We got more fighters. He just popped his canopy. He's bailing. Yep, there he goes. Okay. So, probably back there. What's up with this frame rate stuff? Cut it out. I'm busy. Stop it. That is a friendly. I see some planes over there. Now, I don't know where we are on the battlefield. Oh, hi. What are you guys doing? Please don't be bad guys. We might well be in enemy territory now. Whatever those guys are, they're getting shot at. I can't tell. those look like yaks. At least the two closest ones. I'm not really close enough to tell. I think we're over Leningrad somewhere, isn't it? Yeah, it's all the way over there. I think we're way south of it. I think that's where we are. Let me look. Yes, we're way south of it. We're just on... This is an enemy airfield right here. So this could be a fresh flight of enemy planes, for all I freaking know. Bombers, 3 o'clock. Whatever this is, we're not... It's not our mission to patrol this area, so... Okay. Some dudes over there. Oh, that bomber's going down. Mission accomplished. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are our guys. That bomber we just saw is... Toast. That guy, I think, is the one that just killed it. Way to go, dude. So yeah, I think the skies are clear. Which would be good news for me and mine. Not the best news for the Germans. But yeah, I'm happy to be heading home. Yeah, those are ours. Best to be a little paranoid, though, every once in a while. I assume that bomber was the one that they were calling out on the radio. Still haven't used my rockets. Kind of tempting to go back, but no, never mind, it's not tempting at all. I'll just take them home with me. Free rockets! Hey, we did something. Still don't know who that guy is, but I guess that was probably our artists arriving in Leningrad? Or somewhere. Alright, so... Those are ours. Let's go check this guy out. Don't know where he's going. Don't know who he is. I'm gonna go say hello. Throw a quart of vodka at him from out of our cockpit. Traditional Russian pilot greeting. So somewhere down there is a trainload of artistes. I don't think I'm gonna catch this, bro. Oh no, I will. Okay, he's got a whole other flight there of dudes with him. And we are not in it. But he's headed back to base, so really, semantics. So I think our base is a little to the right here. Yeah, there's our airfield right there, I can see it. Well, that's cool, it'll give us a nice long approach. Start headed that way. Start getting headed that way. I love randomly dropping words from my sentences. So yeah, everybody enjoy the show! We got some... Whoa, what is that? Is that the concert? Yeah, there's a train there. Yeah, train came in right there. So that must be where they were unloading them. Yes indeedy. Cool stuff. We did it. Where's my airfield gone? Oh, I thought I was pointed at it before, but I'm not. Now I am. Or no, that's not ours. Ours is here. Okay. I just kept turning too much. I'm gonna go ahead and get in the radio first and request for landing so that we don't have another incident. Another you-know-what. Another that which will not be named. And because we got a nice long approach here, we should be able to do a sweet, sexy landing. I never get to do those. It'd be even sweeter and sexier if my plane would stop trying to roll itself over. I could probably kill the engine and get it to fly straight, but I don't want to do that. This is the way we came from. This is that town we keep taking off over. Not takeoff. Just settled into it, plane. Just settle in. My gear down, right? Oh, no, now they're up. Oh, no. Down, please. There we go. I'm not really liking this jittery stuff. I think I'm gonna quit out of the game and take a little break from it, let my computer cool down and stuff, because it's... this jittery business is... for the birds. Now that was a silky, smooth, sexy landing. See, I can do those. It comes down to patience for me. And the complete lack of it for me. Just chuck myself off the runway here. Get out of everybody's way. And there we go. Another one in the books for Mother Russia. Da. Dasky Vosky. Let's see how we did. Okay, so... Pushkin got a kill, Mr. Fagan got two, and I got one kill. Our intelligence reports that famous enemy ace Troutloft was killed in this combat. Troutloft? It's a horrible thing to build an apartment out of. We lost 3 planes, and they lost 12 planes, and let's see if they blew up a train. I don't see any blown up trains. Oh, there's the 109 I finished off, really. It was hardly a... hardly a fucking honorable kill. Yeah, they had... we had lag threes with us, that's what was going on. And, did pretty well, I guess everybody did. Except for this lag three. And Captain Denisov. Who should be fine. It said he was KIA, but... I'm not seeing a killed marker. I see his bailout, shot down. I don't see a gravestone, though. These are the 109s that attacked us at the airfield. Yeah, well, that guy was shot down right there. Oh, Denisov, he was number 3. He was the one that was killed before we even really got out of the off the air, off the ground. And then we did our stupid patrol here, and I chased some guy down, and I missed most of the fight there. Most of it took place over Leningrad, and I was fucking around. Oh, well. Can't do everything right. Anyway, let's go ahead and apply this and see what's next. Alright, looks like Mr. Pushkin, our leader here, was awarded the Order of the Red Star. Which is... where's Pushkin? Which is this one. We got this one a while ago. So yeah, welcome to the club, commanding guy. I've already been there. So... we got a new guy to replace Denislav. His name is... but look at this! Shurkanov! We got a ninja. Shurukanov. And Army Intelligence suggests that the enemy may attack Kronstadt today. Patrolling the airfield. Enemy often attack around this time. It'll be 8 o'clock in the morning. Good weather. Flying around the clouds. So yeah, we have a patrol over our airfield here. Let's look at the lines and see if they've changed. Looks like we've lost more of this sea area here, and it looks like we may lose control of the Gulf of Finland. Completely. As for this area, no change there. We took back Schlüsselburg. And it looks like we've made a lot of progress, actually. When you zoom in closer, you can see we still haven't taken Kirovsk. But we've got enough influence to sort of control it. And I think that this is worse, but I don't know. Not much worse. Anyway, join me next time, where we're going to go patrol the air over Kronstadt. And try and interdict the enemy. With me! One if. Again, turning Swedish. What the fuck?